You have entered the Plumbing Business Success Zone, teaching entrepreneurs the business of plumbing. This is Potty Talk Live, recorded live every week. Turn on notifications to never miss an episode. Now your host, Richard Behney, the Million Dollar Plumber.
This isn't what the program's about, but branding, if we're there, and there's been some, you know, questions there. Branding is huge.
We need to get Dan back on.
Okay, yes. Because branding is huge.
All right,
if you're truly wanting to create, you know, a plumbing business asset, all right, branding's part of that.
Okay? Yes, absolutely.
All right, and it's not just, you know, Joe's Plumbing, or you know, the plumbing guy. You know, there's other things that go into that. Right.
I fixed drip drops. How can I send a photo? Let's see. Just how are we gonna do it? How can he send a photo? He can. Send it through Messenger. If you're friends with Richard on Facebook, send it through Messenger or through the MDP, Million Dollar Plumber page.
Yep.
Yeah, just send a picture.
Jesse, I'll be honest with you. Hey, that's what, look, I'm your brother, okay? I'm your big brother. I want you to be successful, okay? So it doesn't, you know, I could say nice things and say, oh, that's cute, or that's nice and all that, but that doesn't do you anything, all right?
Doesn't do you any good.
All right, you know, I want.
Joe's Plumbing.
Right.
Joseph, that is not the name of your business.
I hope
sure.
It's not, Joe.
That is not. I'm pretty sure it's not.
Joe, we're going to change that right now.
I think Joseph's in the Success Academy.
Right.
I'm pretty sure.
Okay.
Joe is not right.
Okay.
It ain't about plumbing. That's
we're
right.
We're laughing with you. See, there's a great brand right there. Aspen Mountain Plumbing. Now, in that community, Aspen Mountain.
In Rock Springs, Wyoming.
Aspen Mountain has an emotion.
Mm-hmm.
Everyone knows what Aspen Mountain is.
Mm-hmm.
And so that they plant their flag. So that would come from a company that was just one truck.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. So they planted their flag as we are the community plumbing company.
Right.
All right, and it's a positive emotion in the colors.
Right, exactly. That's what I was going to say. They went as far as using colors that were very familiar to that area, which is the University of Wyoming's colors, brown and gold. Right,
so, which is their big sports. That's all their sports and all that kind of stuff.
They don't have a professional team or anything. So,
it was a great.
It's amazing. Their truck. So this is one thing to do too. Some of you guys that are out, see some of the ones that are obviously MDP clients and the ones that have gone through rebranding. Go stalk them out on Facebook and see what they've done.
And I get it. It's an emotional thing when we come up with our name and I put my name on it. I put my stamp on it, and so it's quality. It's the best plumbing. All right, and I get that. Okay, and I get, you know, it's very important, but the customer doesn't care. Okay, you want to do what attracts the customers, and it's a lot of noise out there.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, and just having, you know, best plumbing, doesn't mean necessarily create enough emotion.
Right,
that's why, you know, having mascots. You see this with mascots, and I say this all the time.
Yes,
it'd be better to call your plumbing business, you know. Cute Kitten Plumbing.
Don't do that.
And have a picture of a kitten.
Don't do that.
Okay. But that is better than what I see most guys have out there.
Joe's Plumbing.
It's better than what most guys have out there.
Joe, here's the name for your plumbing business now. What is it? Cute Kitty?
Cute Kitten Plumbing. Cute Kitty Plumbing. Okay. And have a picture of a kitten, you know, whatever. That attracts people. People are attracted to that. And the brain remembers that. Okay,
oh,
those plumbers.
That.
I know you're laughing. You're thinking, "Oh, you guys full of crap." You know, no, that's how it works. Okay,
all right. Is important.
And not having all the things that you do on there, you know, because what happens is, first of all, the brain doesn't read everything that's on there.
Right.
And if you happen to miss something that they don't have or it's not clear, it's like,
they don't do that. They don't do water heaters. They don't.
That's why for whoever had out there that they did, you know, it was plumbing, drain, sewer.
Yeah,
you know,
everything.
Roof cleaning. It's like, you know, I don't know what you do. And I know it sounds,
the customers tap out.
Right, and the customers tap out, exactly. If the brain even taps in, you know, the brains are tapped out, okay? Cool cats.
Cool cats and kittens.
There we go.
There you go.
You can have a cool cat.
Cool cat plumbing.
Cool cat plumbing.
And our plumbing is perfect.
See, exactly. The guys are working it.
And very good. That's awesome. Right. You're so going to steal that, aren't you?
Yes.
It works. You won't forget it.
The brain doesn't forget it. It feels good. That's why also with branding, I mean, this is what the show is about.
This is not about branding.
But guys, this is for, I think we have some people that are looking in this area, you know, they're looking this way. It is so important. That's why it's important also not to do something that creates a negative emotion, like, you know, I'm very, very patriotic.
Mm-hmm.
okay? Mm-hmm. But I wouldn't call it American Plumbing and have right. flags.
Or Patriotic Plumbing.
You know, or Trump Plumbing, you know, or whatever it is that you're, you know.
MAGA.
You know, M16 Plumbing, you know, something. Or whatever, you know what I mean?
Right.
It just, that creates a negative emotion. And we're also very faith-based.
Well, yes.
But I wouldn't call it, you know, agape plumbing and that kind of thing. Because people have emotions, you know.
Right. You want to stay vanilla to some degree.
This is the place. Right. Now you can share your faith and your patriotism by, you know, providing good service.
Of course.
And how you serve people and what you do and that kind of a thing.
Right.
But as far as the name, to make people feel comfortable approaching you.
Right.
You know, customers buy from those they know.
Like,
okay, so know they've seen your trucks. You know, the brain remembers seeing your, okay, who they like. Ooh, I like, they got a cute kitten. Mm. They got a cute, I like that mascot.
Their plumbing is perfect.
Perfect, all right. They just, okay, so that's just, it is, I know it's silly, but it works just like that. Okay.
Joseph, Northern Air, I knew it wasn't Joe's Plumbing. Yeah. Northern Air Plumbing and Heating. So, okay, good.
Okay.
And Charlie said, we've got agape plumbing here. Yeah, see, most people don't even know what agape is.
Yeah.
Right? If you're not faith-based.
Right.
If you're not a Christian, you probably don't even know what agape plumbing is. That
turns people off.
Mm-hmm.
You know, so yeah.
And they typically won't know how to pronounce it.
Right.
If they see agape.
That's why it's important. Yeah, the kind of words you choose and that kind of stuff. I don't know what that means. So the brain, when it sees it, it just says, nope.
I'm out.
I don't have time.
Tapping out. That's our new thing.
Tapping out.
What if you're Jeff Trump? What if your name is Trump?
Yeah, Jeff Trump.
Still don't do it.